as we begin the virtual convention, how do we judge this thing?
Biden's been locked away in a little treasure box. A lot of people are eager to see him beyond a Zoom.
There is an opportunity here. He has such a compelling story.
This is an event wholly within control of the campaign. It's a big deal.
This convention is going to fall somewhere between the Grammys, the Golden Globes, and the DNC.